The final step in the MRF is baling material for shipping. Materials like plastic bottles, aluminum cans, tin,
bulky plastic, and cardboard are bundled and compressed to create large cubes called bales. Think a hay bale on a farm, that are easier for recyclers to transport.